Nearly all types of brain degenerative diseases have long been thought as incurable as they're associated with aging. However, a local team of researchers unveiled a viable treatment method. Our Kim Ji-yeon sheds light on their continued efforts to find a cure for patients with advanced forms of dementia.
A research team conducted a preliminary study that aims to find a cure for patients with mild cognitive impairment and those with mild forms of dementia. The study involves having electrical stimulation into a patient's frontal lobe, which is in charge of motor function, problem-solving, and spontaneity. It uses direct currents with electricity flowing in one direction from the right side to the left side of the frontal lobe. The current completes its course by stimulating the whole brain, arriving at the brain's main cerebral cortex. The team eventually hopes to expand the study to induce research on more advanced forms of dementia, like Alzheimer's disease. 16 patients, aged between 65 and 85 years, including Na Yun-hee, who was diagnosed with mild cognitive impairment 4 years ago, were selected for the study. Na doesn't exhibit disability in memory, communication, and motor skills, but without proper treatment, patients like her are at high risk of more advanced forms of dementia.
It's tingling, but it's tolerable. After the treatment, my headaches subside.
Each session lasts around 30 minutes. Electromagnetic levels and frequency of the treatment are adjustable depending on the severity of the patient's conditions. If the symptoms get better, the sessions can be reduced to 1 or 2 times a week instead of the usual 3 times a week.
Up until now, drug prescriptions to treat dementia were aimed at slowing down the symptoms rather than focus on fully tackling the degenerative disease. But this electrotherapy opens up a new opportunity for patients to fully recover, as the study shows patients' conditions can be improved.
One caveat is that patients should regularly visit the hospital to undergo the electrotherapy on a near daily basis. The team is trying to address this by working with a local startup to come up with portable devices. The team is also working on expanding the preliminary study by offering the therapy on hundreds of patients, prior to the application of the study on patients with more advanced forms of dementia. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.